Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program, with Keith Russell, meteorologist Adam Joseph, and Rob Jennings.
Penncrest High School students were drumming up awareness for autism at Granite One Mall and Media this afternoon. The volunteers also distributed information on autism to mall goers to help raise funds for the Center for Autism. That is a nonprofit treatment and evaluation center. Time now.